like you won't kill each other downtown.
Aaron's brother got shot too this past year, this past summer.
Who?
Aaron Solway.
Yeah, yeah.
I was hanging out with their brother downtown, eh? Because he's a gangster. And I seen him again after when I got out of treatment. And I barely recognized the man. He just looked real pale, real skinny, real weak. Like, yo, bro, hey, man, what's up? He's like, did you hear what happened to me or what? He's like, yeah, I didn't know.
Just came out of jail.
No, he just got shot.
Oh, got shot.
He was on crutches and he had a bandage on his leg.
Where did he get shot?
On the leg.
No, I know, but Calgary?
Yeah, right downtown there. But they don't put that stuff on the news, right?
For what? Well, they don't. A lot of people get shot, but once in a while they put it in the news, but right?
Once in a while.
Too many people getting shot these days, right? That's why they call it the dead man's flat, isn't it? Dead man's flat, cowboy land. It's a better day, it looks more like a springtime now. And well, we're almost close to work now. Dead man's flat, so see what a different day this is. Sun is out, a little bit more springtime. This happened once before when I came to your door, no reply. Welcome to Canmore once again. Once again, people, welcome to Canmore again. I never get tired of
Joshua.